गुड इवनिंग डॉक्टर्स, टुडेज टॉपिक इज नीट पीजी प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चंस ऑफ रेडियोलॉजी. सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 17. एच यू इज मेजर ऑफ, एच मीन्स हॉर्न्स फील्ड यूनिट, इज मेजर ऑफ 17 नंबर. आंसर इज सिटी स्कैन. ओके, देन अदर क्वेश्चन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 26 ask in also neat pg. the crystals which 26 question, which of the following techniques use piezoelectric crystals? It's ultrasonography. Okay, then see question number 42. which looks same on t1 and t2 on mri? Answer here is b, 42b, fat. Okay, now another question. True about MRI are all except A option not helpful in breast implant, B option not good for calcified laser, C is no radiation exposure, D is contraindicated in cardiac pacemaker. So MRI is not helpful in breast implant is answer, because it is helpful in breast implant. Okay, now another question. Non-ionic dye is question number 63. Non-ionic dye, we say iohexol. B option is right, 63. Okay, then let's come to the next 79 question. Chest x-ray, most common view is option B, is PA view. Posterior anterior view is the most common view of chest x-ray. Rice view, 80 question, is used for optic foramen. C option. The magnetic, 81 question number, magnetic field in MRI machine is measured, is Tesla. B option, because Hounds field unit is CT scan. Okay, 82. Frequency of ultrasound waves in USG is more than 2 megahertz. It's D option. C. Gyrometric property of proton is seen in option A MRI, option B CT. Which one gyrometric property? I hope MRI. MRI is right answer. Enhanced CT contrast is due to option B is right, gadolinium. Now 85th question. Hounds field unit is 0 for which of the following? Here answer is B, water. Hounds field unit is 0 for water. Hounds field unit we see in CT scan. Now another question. Question number 86. Doppler effect result from change in frequency of sound. B option is right answer. Now 87 question. Investigation of choice in whole body imaging in metastasis is, here we need to go for A option, MRI. MRI is the right answer. Now question number 88. X-ray artifact is option C is right, produced when patient move while taking a shot. Okay, walls of x-ray room made up of, 89 question. See, walls of x-ray room is made up of lead. Okay, now 90th question. Doppler effect is due to, it is option A is change in frequency in the relative of movement of the source of observer, change in attenuation B, change in absorption C, D change in revertebration. So Doppler effect is due to change in frequency relative to the movement source of observer. A answer. Now negative contrast medium is easily penetrated by x-ray. B option is the right, 91 question. Okay, now another question. Which view is taken for aortic window For aortic window, we need to 97 question. We need to go for answer LAO, lateral anterior occipital B. Now question number 106 C. Right heart border is formed by all except superior vena cava. Option A, right. It form right heart border. Inferior vena cava. Yes, they both superior inferior vena cava drain in right atrium. Right atrium form right heart border, but D is left atrium, so it not form right heart border. Answer here is D. Okay. Now another question. Number 116. Perihilar fluffy opacity on X-ray seen on. Of course, yes, on edema, pulmonary edema B. 116. These are the questions they already asked in NEET PG. So, hyper 136 question. Hyper translucent chest X-ray seen in all except McLeod syndrome, yes. Emphysema, yes. But in pneumonectomy, we never seen hyper translucent chest. Okay. Another question. Myelary shadow 143 question. In chest X-ray is seen in all except TB, yes. Sarcoidosis B, yes. Metastasis, yes. But in clepsilla, not. So answer here is clepsilla. Let's move forward. Question number 188. Best imaging modality in bronchogenic carcinoma is, of course, yes. Answer is CT scan. So you have to remember these questions asked previously. So most of the time they like to repeat such questions. Best view for collapse middle lobe lung is, answer here is lordotic view D. 208 question. Now gold standard diagnosis of pulmonary thromboembolism. 209 question. Answer here is A. CT angiography is the gold standard. Differentiating diagnosis, solitary pulmonary nodules are all except. Of course, yes, B is not differentiating. Mesectoma. Okay. Then 211 question. Air bronchogram on chest X-ray denotes intrapulmonary lesions. Okay. A. Then 212. Thick cavity in lung caused by all except. It is caused by all except hematoma. Yes, hematoma not causes. Now 213 question. Signet ring appearance on CT scan seen in option B. Bronchiectasis. Now, investigation of choice for interstitial lung disease is HRCT. High resolution CT scan. Direct answer C option. Now, investigation of choice for bronchiectasis 215 is also HRCT. A option. Answer. Now another question. What is not seen on X-ray in pulmonary artery? Hypertension. VC enlargement of arteries. A option. Yes. 231 question. Peripheral pruning. Yes. But no narrowing of central arteries. Okay. Very important question. Very, very. Class shaped heart seen in pericardial effusion, always remember 236B. Now question 240. Snowman appearance on chest X-ray. In which cardiac pathology? Of course, TAPVC. Total anomalous pulmonary venous rupture. Okay. Vena. 245. Ground glass ventricular septum seen in HOCM is hypertrophy of cardiomyopathy. Obstructive cardiomyopathy, HOCM. Hypertrophy, obstructive cardiomyopathy is the answer. Okay, let's move further in radiology. They ask very, very simple question, not so difficult. Which test is performed to detect reversible myocardial ischemia? Here, answer is C, thallium scan. Okay, then another neat PG questions. Question number 288. Inferior rib notching seen in, of course, coarctation of aorta. 289 question. The sign of patch of dullness bend the angle of left scapula in a patient pericardial effusion is named as Evert sign. Remember always B. Should be here. Evert sign. Okay, let's come forward. Best investigation for pericardial effusion is 2D echo. It's option D, echocardiography. 291. Which of the following causes rib notching on X-ray? They all options are causing rib notching. Coarctation causes, SVC occlusion causing, modified Blaroff causing, shunt. Okay. Water bottle hurt seen in pericardial effusion. 293. C. Snowman hurt already asked. This question is answered. TAPVC. Ground glass ventricular septum seen in 295. HOCM also repeatedly asked. Left atrial enlargement seen in left atrial enlarged due to mitral stenosis A. Fetal cardiac activity 297 detected earliest by USG with the age of intrauterine life. It's 5 to 6 weeks. Okay. For pericardial effusion, pericardial calcification 298, which is the best investigation? Calcification, we need to go for CT scan. 298D, yes, right answer. For investigation of choice for deep vein thrombosis is Doppler USG A, 299A. Notching of ribs seen in all except IVC obstruction we haven't seen. Okay. If pulmonary artery pruning is seen in pulmonary hypertension, 301. Plaque morphology is best seen on 2302 question, MRI. Egg in cup shape hurt is seen in constrictive pericarditis, C option, 303. Okay, now gastroenterology questions from NEET-PG. Red tail appearance on barium swallow examination is seen in red tail in option B, carcinoma, esophagus, 307. Now another cork screw appearance of esophagus seen in 309, diffuse esophageal spasm, C. Double bubble sign seen in duodenal atresia. Always remember how to D for double and D for duodenal. So it's duodenal atresia. Okay. Double track sign seen in 315. Double track sign seen in CHPS, congenital hypertrophic pyloric stenosis. Okay. Congenital hypertrophic pyloric stenosis diagnosed by 320 by USG 320. The answer. Okay, let's move forward. Colon identified on X-ray is by 343 Haustura, HAUSTRA, A answer. Okay, another. Capsule endoscopy is used for 367. Answer here in bleeding. Okay. Neonate triangular cord sign on USG is seen in pilori atresia, B answer. Among the following, which is the investigation of choice for evaluation of common bile duct? Is MRCP, 404, B option. The claw sign in barium enema study favors the diagnosis of claw sign for into susception. Remember guys, always remember. Now question number 415. Which of the following is gold standard imaging swallowing disorder? Here it's barium swallow, B, 415. No it's D and B. Okay, forgot about this question. Our NEET PG. Pulled up cecum seen in ileocecal TV, A answer. 416. Investigation of choice of C gallbladder is ultrasonography, USG, B answer. 418 is investigation of choice for cholelithiasis is also D, USG. Investigation of choice for cholidocholithiasis, here answer is also USG. 420. The study using barium for small intestine known as और स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन इज बेरियम मील फॉलो थ्रू ए 420. ओके. वाटर लिली साइन ऑन एक्सरे इज सीन ऑन आई होप हाइड्रेटेड सिस्ट. यस हाइड्रेटेड सिस्ट इज राइट आंसर. देन 422 ऑन सिटी ब्लड हजार ग्रेडिंग इज फोर 422 एक्यूट पेंटेटाइटिस एंडोस्कोपिक यूएसजी क्राइटेरिया फॉर क्रॉनिक पेंटेटाइटिस व्हेन एक्जोजेनिक लीजन इज मोर देन 3 मिलीमीटर्स. बेरियम स्वलो इज यूज्ड फॉर स्वलो बाय इसोफेगस. दैट्स व्हाई आंसर हियर इज इसोफेगस बी. 425 यूज ऑफ वाटर सोल्यूबल कॉन्ट्रास्ट मीडियम इज फॉर परफोरेशन बी. 425 बी. नाउ आर ग्लास अपियरेंस ऑफ स्टोमक इज सीन इन 426. इट्स आंसर हेयर इज गैस्ट्रिक अल्सर. डबल बबल साइन सीन इन ड्यूडेनल अट्रेसिया. यस ड्यूडेनल वेव. यस एनुलर पेनक्रियास. यस सो आंसर हेयर इज डी. ओके. नाउ बेस्ट इन्वेस्टिगेशन टू डायग्नोज हाइपरट्रॉफिक पाइलोरिक स्टेनोसिस इज आई होप ए इट्स सोनोग्राफी यूएसजी ए. यस राइट. बेरियम मील फॉलो थ्रू एक्सरे शोज इट शोज द कॉलोनिक स्ट्रक्चर. नो इलियल स्ट्रक्चर. बेरियम मील फॉलो थ्रू एक्सरे शोज द इलियल स्ट्रक्चर. द बेस्ट इन्वेस्टिगेशन फॉर प्लानिंग रेडियोथेरेपी फॉर कार्सिनोमा ऑफ इसोफेगस 430 कार्सिनोमा इसोफेगस वी सी वाई पैट. 431 डिफ्यूज इसोफेजियल स्पाज्म बेस्ट सीन ऑन बेरियम स्वलो सी ऑप्शन. पिंसर साइन ऑन एक्सरे सीन इन पिंसर साइन ऑन एक्सरे वी सी इन इनटू ससेप्शन. चेन बीडेट बेरियम स्वलो सीन इन 433 चेन बीडेट इन डिफ्यूज इसोफेशियल स्पाज्म. इन्वेस्टिगेशन ऑफ चॉइस फॉर इसोफेशियल परफोरेशन इज 434 बेरियम स्वलो. बेरियम मील फॉलो थ्रू एक्सरे शोज इलियल स्ट्रक्चर 435 बी. इन्वेस्टिगेशन ऑफ चॉइस फॉर एक्यूट अपेंडिसाइटिस इन चिल्ड्रन इज यूएसजी 436 नो एम आर आई. इन एक्यूट अपेंडिसाइटिस इन चिल्ड्रन इज एम आर आई. ऑलवेज रिमेंबर. नाउ रिम्स साइन ऑन आई वी पी सीन इन 449 हाइड्रोनेफ्रोसिस. यस यू आर राइट. अगेन इन्वेस्टिगेशन ऑफ चॉइस फॉर हाइड्रोनेफ्रोसिस इज अल्ट्रासोनोग्राफी. नाउ मोस्ट सेंसिटिव इमेजिंग मॉडलिटी फॉर डायग्नोस यूरेट्रिक स्टोन इन पेशेंट विथ एक्यूट कॉलिकी. हेयर आंसर इज सी 459 नॉन कॉन्ट्रास्ट सी टी स्कैन ऑफ एब्डोमन. दे आस्क सो मेनी टाइम्स दिस क्वेश्चन. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग रेडियो लूसेंट स्टोन 461 एक्सेप्ट. हेयर इट्स 16 स्टोन इज रेडियो लूसेंट स्टोन. ओके. मोस्ट सेंसिटिव यूरेट्रिक स्टोन इज 481 नॉन कॉन्ट्रास्ट सी टी. यू नीड टू गो and diagnose. Fire tree appearance of bladder is seen in 482 is neurogenic bladder. Investigation of choice for congenital urethral anomaly is hysteroscopy D 483. Most sensitive test to detect renal TV is by renal TV intravenous urography. Investigation of choice for ureteric stone is non-contrast CT. Direct answer. Best investigation of for VUR vesicoureteric reflex is 486 is BMCU micturating cystourethrography. IVU shows clubbed callus and scarred renal cortices in 87 in reflux nephropathy. Micturating cystourethrography is used in the diagnosis of
course, yes, 488. Answer A. Vesicoureteric reflex and posterior urethral valve. Puneet PG. Okay. Trident hand is seen in. Answer here is A. Achondroplasia. Now, bone within bone appearance seen in. Here answer is osteopetrosis. C option. Okay. Here question number 518. They ask calcification of intervertebral disc is seen in. Answer is gout and alkaptonuria both. Now they ask 522 question. Also in need, pseudo fracture of loser zone is seen in. In osteomalacia, answer here is C. Okay, another question. They ask chord main triangle 544 is seen in osteosarcoma. Yes, B. Sundry appearance on X-ray suggestive of 456. Also osteogenic sarcoma. Answer here is C. Then another question. Osteoblastic metastasis is seen in. Osteoblastic metastasis seen in prostatic carcinoma. Then another question. Onion peel appearance seen in Ewing sarcoma. 557. Always remember. Now, investigation of choice for intramedullary SOL is 563. Here the answer is MRI. Okay. Now another question. Prevertebral space thickness in adult is 7 and 22 mm. 575 block vertebra are seen in Klippel filial syndrome. T answer. Osteolytic metastasis is seen with lung, kidney and thyroid. Yes, of course, D. Another question. Fracture of nose. Which view X-ray taken? Fracture of nose, we need to go for lateral view. 577. Now another question. The following X-ray changes are seen in rheumatoid arthritis but not in osteoarthritis. Here answer is C. Periarticular osteopenia. Best view of C1 and C2 is. C1 and C2, the best view is odontoid C. Bone and soft tissue radiology most important is interaction is. Answer here is A. Compton scattering. Now chimpanzee glass pelvis characteristic of. Chimpanzee glass pelvis seen in achondroplasia. C. Fragment, fallen fragment sign of X-ray seen in GCT. Fallen fragment sign on X-ray seen on GCT. Radiological feature of cupping of metaphysis is seen in rickets. Answer A. 584. All of the following clinical manifestation of rickets except. Delayed closure anterior fontanelle, yes. Harrison groove, yes. Broadening wrist, yes. But no microcephaly. Now another question. Radiological appearance of bamboo spine, very very common question. It is seen in ankylosing spondylitis. Okay. Now let's come to the next question. Investigation of 623. For multiple sclerosis, we need to go for MRI. Okay, another question. The patient suspected to have vestibular schwannoma. Investigation of choice for a diagnosis is schwannoma vestibular. It's gadolinium enhanced MRI. We need to do. Now another question. 632. Carotid artery stenosis. Screening in vivo choice is. Of course, Doppler D. 432. Yes. Another question. Tiger eye seen on MRI in Hallow Verdon Sparks disease. Okay. Another question. On imaging, diffuse axonal injury characterized by. patch ill-defined low density lesion mixed with small hyperdense petechial hemorrhoid. B option is right answer here. Now another question. CT in EDH shows extradural hematoma, hyperdense lesion we see here. Okay. Another question. 645C here. Investigation of choice for neural focal neurological deficit in emergency room. Okay, we need to go for CT scan. Okay. Now, next question. Popcorn calcification seen in 666666. This is we see in hematoma or we see in fibroadenoma. Okay. Now, another question here. Prime ultrasonogram in the primary modality of choice in obstetric and surgery 677. Frequency of ultrasonography to image the breast, thyroid, and testes are 5 to 10 megahertz. Okay, another question. T sign is seen in. Here, answer is membrane in twin pregnancy. B option. USG's definitive investigation in option C, placenta previa. Spelling sign is seen in IUD, intrauterine devices. Okay. 681, gas shadow in heart and great vessels appear in. Answer A, IUD. Okay. Now another question. 683. Gestational sac first detected by TVUS. TVUS means transvaginal ultrasonography at how much week? 4 to 5 week is the answer A. Now 684. All are true about transvaginal ultrasonography except bladder should be full. Here bladder not necessary to be full. Okay. Now another question. In NEET PG, ideal timing to detect anencephaly is 10 to 12 weeks. Knuckle translucency measured at 10 to 14 weeks. Okay. Now let's come to another question. Question number 706. PET scan uses 2-fluorodeoxyglucose is the answer here. Now 722 question. Which of the following has the maximum ionizing potential? It's helium ion C. PET stands for position emission tomography. C is answer. Which deliver highest dose of radiation? Cardiac perfusion scan. A answer. Isotope used for RAIU is iodine 123. Half life of strontium is 14 days. No, 28 years. Remember always 28 years is a half life of strontium. Now 727. Ionizing radiation is the substance which ionizes the atom when it passes. It is harmful for biological matter. Which of the following is non-ionizing modality? Is MRI. Okay, always remember MRI. Gray is equal to 100 reds. Always remember. Okay. Question number 683. The sonographic finding of cyst containing fluid described as. No, this is not need to be another question. Phosphorus 32 emits beta particle. A. 867 C. The most radiosensitive tumor among the following is. Radiosensitive is dysgerminoma. C. Answer. Now another question. Radio resistant tumor is. It's osteosarcoma. Now 869. Maximum radiation dose tolerable tissue is. Answer D. Bone. Investigation with least radiation dose in diagnosis Meckel's diverticulum is. Contrast radiography. Necrotic nodules in lung are seen in TB, sarcoidosis, and RA, rheumatoid arthritis. All I'll answer all. Isotope used for RAIU is iodine-123 already. They ask repeatedly. They again repeatedly ask questions. CT scan finding in carotid cavernous sinus fistula is enlarged superior ophthalmic vein. Calcified pulmonary metastasis is seen in which carcinoma? In thyroid carcinoma we see. Now another question. Epidermoid cyst can be differentiated from arachnoid cyst by MRI is answer. Radiological features of sarcoidosis is bilateral hilar lymphadenopathy, guys. 906 question. So all answers here. Another question. X-ray for supraorbital fissure. Caldwell's C. Punched out lesions in skull seen in 910 multiple myeloma. Fluorescein angiography is used to examine retinal vasculature. Answer B. Punctate lesions and floating teeth are seen in osteitis fibrosa. B answer. So guys, I already finished with all radiology questions, previous year questions. So if you listen this lecture, you definitely receive 50% question from this in examination 2018 NEET PG. That's all. Have a good day. Goodbye.